Today, I'm going to show you a simple balance test. If you try it, then you're probably going to be disappointed by the result. But the good news is that even the test itself is an exercise that will help you to get better. It will also make you live longer, make you smarter, and unleash the kid inside you. Hi, I'm Pavel. I'm an anthropologist turned YouTuber who's now hacking fitness. And if you can tell which famous fitness YouTuber I'm channeling today, then let me know your guess in the comments below. The winner gets nothing. The secret sauce for moving like a kid after 40, 50, or any age is balance. Unfortunately, most fitness advice skips it, and we rarely promise ourselves to work on it in our New Year's health resolutions. Most people obsess over diet and strength training and head straight to the gym. Fun fact, the balance skill you're about to learn predicts longevity and quality of life much better than those classic darling metrics like grip strength. Research shows people with poor balance are 3 times more likely to die over a 13-year span than those with good balance. I'll drop the link in the description for anyone who wants to nerd out. So, here is how you can test your balance. Make sure you have a safe space. There are 2 versions, eyes open and eyes closed. How to do it? Remove your shoes. Place your hands on your hips. Lift one leg. Hold until the supporting foot shifts or the raised foot touches the ground. Record the best of 3 attempts. What you should be able to manage depends on age. Under 40, aim for 45 seconds with your eyes open and 15 seconds eyes closed. Over 70, about 22 seconds open and 3 seconds closed. I'll post the full expectation table in the description. The bad news? All the sitting we do on regular chairs erodes our balance. Watch my ditch the chair episode. Unless, of course, your chair wobbles like my Musta chair. If you buy the chair, you'll get a discount, link below, and I'll earn a small kickback, so everybody wins. Big thanks to everyone supporting my upcoming course on Buy Me a Coffee. Because of you, I can ignore all the spammy promo emails to sell you stuff and focus on building something valuable instead. By the way, Musta is pricey, but legit. If you enjoy my content, please like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell so you don't miss new videos. Help the great YouTuber help me. The good news about that test and its result that you might be disappointed about is that those numbers aren't your destiny. Balance is something that can be trained, and improving it does wonders for your brain. Why? Think about it. Keeping balance forces your nervous system to fuse joint and muscle signals, constantly fine-tuning micro-adjustments to keep you upright. In other words, you're solving a complex spatial puzzle with your whole body. It's truly pretty miraculous. Remember, your body isn't a car. It can repair and even upgrade itself, becoming a newer, better model over time. Best of all, it doesn't take heaps of time. You can do it while you're waiting for the water for your coffee to boil or when brushing your teeth. Though that introduces a lot of additional movement to compensate for, so leave that until later. Think of it as upgrading your software and hardware at the same time, because once you can keep your balance for longer, you will realize you are also activating your leg muscles big time. Here I'm beckoning rain, an umbrella, a stopwatch, and my eyes closed, all at once. I call it hard mode, and you'll see me eventually ditch the umbrella. For an extra twist, try the test on your non-dominant leg, the leg you don't usually kick with. Switching sides builds fresh neural pathways. I've even learned to ride left-handed and shoot left-handed basketballs. Activating the passenger side of your body and asking it to drive can be very beneficial, not to mention exciting. I swear by it. As always, stay safe, have fun, and DSY. If you do the test, share your results, keep practicing, and then come back and write your new result. The great YouTuber will love us all if you do. Okay, now for the plug. If what you see resonates with you and you'd like to build strength and flexibility without surrendering your life to the gym, I'm building a course to help you do exactly that. Support me on Buy Me a Coffee for 10 bucks a month and you'll get access to the early material already live. The 4-part week 0 prep course and weeks 1 to 4 with 4 or 5 more on the way. Later, when the full program's ready, it will be something you can buy. Right now, your support helps me build it. And if you're not ready to take the plunge, dip your toes in my website, sendecafedover40.com, where I write weekly about sane fitness. All right, that's it from me today. Thank you very much for watching, and I see you next time. Bye.